Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Share Guru Weekly. So today in this video we are going to discuss regarding the company Hindustan National Glass and Industries Limited, regaining the sheen. Its BSE code is 515145, face value 2, rate is around 105, that is as on 23rd Jan 2019, 1225. Regaining the sheen. Hindustan National Glass and Industries Limited manufactures glass bottles for industries including pharmaceuticals, liquor and beer, beverages, cosmetics and processed foods. This 1946 founded Kolkata based company has its production facilities across the country that include the Rishra plant in West Bengal, Bahadurgarh in Haryana, Puducherry, Rishikesh in Uttaranchal, Neemrana in Rajasthan, Nashik in Maharashtra and Naidupet in Andhra Pradesh. So in 2017-18, promoters bought in rupees 45.85 crore by subscribing to a preferential issue of 22.15 lakh shares at a price of 207 per share. Face value is 2. Lotus One, the Singapore institutional investor, is taking a stake in the company. It will invest 394 crore to get an allotment of 4.69 crore shares for a consideration of 83.77 per share. Face value is 2. And Hindustan National Glass will utilize the funds to implement debt restructure plan. So the debt burden was at 2524 crore as on March 31st 2018. Though the agreement for one time settlement with creditors requires a lump sum payment of about 2000 crore in November 2018 itself, the company failed to pay and sought an extension of 90 days. It may settle the issue by February 2019. The company incurred a net loss of 294 crore in 2017-18. In the first half of current financial year, the net loss significantly reduced to 43.72 crore from 138 crore in the same period of prior year. As financials improve, the current market price of 105, which is between 52 weeks high of 168 and low of 69, looks attractive. Thank you. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel Share Guru Weekly for more updates and interesting opportunities in Indian share markets. Thank you.